How do drug detox drinks work? I think that question is referring to a methadone drink because that's the only medication that's given to prevent withdrawal as a liquid. So in this situation, we're talking about an opioid user who is trying to get off of it, but if they go cold turkey, that they would go into very severe precipitated withdrawal, which is very uncomfortable, potentially suicidal, potentially dangerous. And instead of going through these kind of horrible symptoms to provide compassionate care, that an opioid replacement therapy is given. So methadone is one. This is given as a liquid form prepared by a pharmacist and then diluted into an orange drink, some sort of flavored drink. They're usually orange or they're red colored, like Kool-Aid, for example, or Tang. And these drinks contain the long-acting opioid, but it doesn't cause the same sort of high as does the drug of choice, i.e. heroin or OxyContin or fentanyl. So the idea is to get them comfortable on this opioid replacement therapy, and then once they're ready, to eventually start weaning them off of this drug, which is much safer than the original drug of choice. So to summarize, a drug detox drink implies probably methadone because it's the only drug that's given as a liquid form. It allows the user, the opioid user, to avoid going into sudden nasty withdrawals, to get them comfortable, and then eventually it sets up the table for them to be slowly reduced off of this oral replacement therapy.
If you or a loved one are looking for help with substance abuse, call our 24/7 helpline at 1-800-615-1067. A caring addiction advisor is awaiting your call.